Must be Amazon Prime Day. Tanner, can you help me get this box, please? It's way too heavy for me to lift.
Why'd you order so much again? Your package.
Tanner, you just flip it over to the side so I can fit through. And make sure to bend your knees. Oh my gosh, yes, we got a whole bunch of stuff. Cool, it's like Christmas. Amazon Prime Day started this morning, so we all went a little cray-cray here at the office. Tanner, you ordered a Lego set?
Yeah, team bonding.
Hey, what are those? Tanner, you really need some new shoes, man.
What do you think I should get then?
I think you should definitely get Justin Bieber's Crocs.
Oh yes, Croctober!
Croctober, baby!
I'm ordering them right now.
Yeah, order them right now, you need them bad. Crocs are really not even that cool. I just kind of want to mess with Tanner.
Hey,
and
Kelsey,
get him to wear some ugly
you know
shoes.
I can hear you.
What, they're just not that cool. Crocs are not that cool. Wow, that was an aggressive door closing.
Yeah, it is aggressive. Called this meeting for one reason, because you've been lashing out at me all day. I have to carry your boxes in, you're making fun of my shoes. You want me to get Crocs?
I do want you to get Crocs. And also, Tanner, you know what? I'm sorry, but there's just a lot of really intense energies happening in the cosmos right now. Mercury retrograde just started yesterday, and it's gonna last until November 1st. And Mercury is in Aries right now, so this means that we are all gonna have a desire to be very impulsive with our decisions and our communication. So a tip for you is to be very careful while you're communicating with your loved ones and your coworkers. Be sure not to lash out because it's Mercury retrograde in Aries, fire element. Tanner, you got that?
Johnson & Johnson is temporary, and we're gonna talk to the CFO. Temporarily paused its COVID-19 vaccine clinical trials due to an unexplained illness in a study participant. The development first reported by Stat News.
I don't know if I'm going to be taking a vaccine anytime soon.
Yeah, apparently with Johnson & Johnson putting a pause on their COVID-19 trial because somebody got ill and they don't even know what it is.
Seems dangerous. Seems way too dangerous.
Way too dangerous. I don't trust it either.
But we need a vaccine though, right?
I know, I do miss going to events.
Events, vaccines, events, which one?
I think events might win.
What's up?
Just watching some videos on Ibble.
What you got in your cup over there?
A little bit of
A little bit of Okay, it's like 10 in the morning.
It's Mercury retrograde and I felt really emotional this morning, you know, so this is helping my nerves, you know?
Don't tell anybody, but I have some in my cup too.
I knew I liked you.
What? All those wasps over there.
Wow, there is quite a few wasps up there, but you know what? I've been reading that there might be some antibacterial fluid in wasp venom.
What? I read the same thing, and guess what? We have a real issue with antibiotic resistance, and the wasp venom could be the solution for that, so.
Could be.
I think that they might be like
Superbug.
Superbug.
Instead of superfood, superbug.
It's a superbug. Let's go get some superbug juice.
Yeah, we need some superbug juice for sure. Let's do it.
All right, I am headed out for the day. Good thing we got all these packages. We'll do our Legos tomorrow, but wait.
What? Sounds good.
What are you working on?
I'm working on my drawing for the contest, for the Rolls Royce contest.
Let me see this.
Isn't
you
it good?
You are gonna win.
I know, right? You,
this is awesome, but I think that you're a little too old. Sorry.
No, I read it, and actually it's for teenagers, but there's no cap.
Yeah, but have you seen some of theirs?
You know, these are just okay to me. I mean, that can't even happen. It's like flying plants. Helicopter on top of a car, yacht? I don't know, just not really reasonable. This one looks like an ambulance. I really think I have a shot.
Nobody cares.
They care. What are you talking about? I got the door this
thank
time.
Thank you, thank you.
Returning
thank you.
The favor.
Kelsey, it's been so nice. We brought another Ibble Bits episode to everybody out there. Thank you guys for watching this episode. It was fun.
So fun.
So fun. And what?
Hope you got a lot out of it. We want to give you guys the best, trendiest news stories of the day.
Yeah,
and make it funny.
Trendy to an extent. I mean, yeah, we're trying to make it funny and we work hard on these. So if you could like this video and subscribe to our channel, we would greatly, greatly appreciate everything.
So much.
Until next time, we are done at the office. Our work's done for the day, so
We're gonna have a drink. Let's all have a drink together. Cheers, y'all. I need some too.
All right, let's go.